Hi, I'm Ray with Platinum Samples, and I'm a Grammy-nominated recording engineer. I worked for Oceanway Recording for 10 years, and George Massenberg, Greg Ladani for 2, and at Record One for 2 years as well. We create expansion packs for F Expansion, BFD 1 and 2, and the upcoming 3. When recording drums for BFD 3, we hire a great studio, great engineer, great drummer, and most importantly, great drums and a great drum tech. And we have them tune the drums impeccably. And we get really well-tracked drums. So they compressed and EQ'd, you just have to load them up and you maybe some minor EQ or changes just to fit your particular track, but these will sound great right away. We've hired Andrew Sheps, who's engineered Chili Peppers, Metallica, and works a lot with Rick Rubin. So, can't get better than that. We chose Ocean because it has a great Neve and a great tracking rum. Also has a great selection of outboard gear. Ocean has one of the best mic selection in the world, and we brought a bunch of mics in with us, as well as using the studio mics, and we're also using a bunch of the great outboard gear that they have, like Fairchilds and Pultex.
Hello, my name's John Emmerich. I'm here at Rockville's Omega Studios in Rockville, Maryland, working on drums for the BFD3 platform. I'm known for a very acoustic, very natural drum sound. I brought in one drum set, but it's MapleWorks, which is a boutique local company in Maryland, and it's 6 toms, 6 cymbals, 3 snare drums and a bass drum. It's being used with sticks, with brushes, and with mallets.
I'm Greg. I'm the studio and operations manager here at Ocean Studios, and have a good time doing what I do. The big centerpiece of Ocean Studios has to be our custom 80 series Neve console. It is one of the baddest consoles out there, and while a lot of consoles seem to be getting sicker and sicker out there in studio land, ours seems to get healthier and healthier. I have one of the top techs in the business constantly going through it, maintaining it, making sure that our board is up to snuff. I would say some of the other show pieces around here obviously are Fairchilds. We have the 660 monos and the 670 compressors that not only are very expensive but very hard to find, very, very esteemed historically as amazing analog compressors, and you know, they get used quite often.
My name is Evan Johns. I've been playing for a very long time. I'm 29 and I've been playing since I was a little kid, you know. In recording a sample library, it all comes down to the way the drums sound. And we are relying heavily on Mike Vassano and his expertise. He knows exactly what we want and how to steer us in the right direction. No, this is how you get a good drum sound, and that's what it's about, you know. Then you set up the mics and with Andrew Sheff, it's an engineering thing, but for me as a drummer, it's all right there. It's all right there with the drums.